Hello everybody, welcome back to Jersh Reacts. In this video, I'm going to react to POWERMAN 5000 When Worlds Collide as requested by Patreon producer Scruffy. Now, as I told Scruffy, I will tell you all, I'm vaguely familiar with this song. I feel like I heard a little bit of it when it first came out years ago. This is like a 15 or 20 year old song. Anyway, I'm very certain I've never listened to it all the way through, and I've never seen the video. Scruffy said there was a video as well, so we're gonna watch the video, and then we're gonna listen to the song and go over the lyrics too. Besides When Worlds Collide, I don't like really remember any other lyrics either. Oh, also, I think it's this band. Calm down, Yoshi. It could be another band, unfortunately, but I feel like there were some pretty serious allegations against the lead singer of this band, which is maybe why I avoided getting into them, but I don't know. The memory is murky. I don't know what happened first. If I found out about the band and then I heard about not very good allegations against the lead singer, or if it was reverse, I don't know. But I feel like when I saw the POWERMAN 5000 request, I was like, didn't they have I think there's like a bad dude involved with that band. I don't know. Maybe I should have Googled it first. Anyway, calm down, Yoshi. What is it, relay? What's going on here? You've got the system for total control. It's not POWERMAN 5000. It's Static X, which just popped into my head at this moment. Which is another band that I'm not. They had another song that I heard before. A lot of bands. What is it, relay? What's going on here? You got the system for total control. Now is there anybody out there? Now watch yourself for you, cause we can't go. What is it really that is in your head? What little life that you have? The way this is a short song, I better 3 minutes. I better share some thoughts now. I like the song. It's super catchy. It's got a lot. The chorus has a really good energy. There's not a ton of lyrics in the chorus, but that hasn't stopped me from liking a song before. So why should it now? I know it's weird. At the beginning of the song, when he was just talking and mumbling, I was like, what is this? There's not really melody here. It's not really singing. But then in that second one with Who's the Lord and the Devil thing, there was a little bit more melody to it. I like what's going on in the song. It's weird. And the video, like, makes me think of, like, like the Matrix rave party scene. Everyone's in cheap spandex trying to be hardcore, but you're not. So let's look at the lyrics here really quick. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide. What is it really that's going on here? You've got your system for total control. Now is there really anybody out there? Now watch us suffer because we can't go. That doesn't really make any sense. What is it really that is in your head? What little life that you had just died? I'm going to be the one that's taking over. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide. Are you ready to go? Because I'm ready to go. What you going to do, baby? Are you going with me? Because I'm going with you. It's the end of all time. I still don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Let's keep going. What is it really that motivates you? The need to fly or this fear to stop? I'll go along when you realize when we get there. I say 9 of 10 drop. Oh, it's the light and the devil. I could have sworn he said who is the Lord and who is the devil. Who is the light and who is the devil? You can't decide, so I'll be your guide. One by one, they will be hand chosen. Now, this is what it's like when worlds collide. I don't necessarily know what the song is going for here, except for, I don't know. It says, you know, are you going with me because I'm going with you? What is it that motivates you? These types of things. I feel like it's when you just have almost like an explosive connection with another person. When worlds collide is like when two people who were living separate lives crash into each other and, you know, it's exciting and violent and scary or whatever, and now you're just entangled. Yeah, and is it a good idea or a bad idea to take a chance on each other? Or, like, that's just kind of like when worlds collide, like when lives combine is what I think of. But the other thing is that it could just be this really kind of, like, high concept future war song where it's like, you know, maybe it's about a Star War. Now he's captured by. The other thing I wanted to say is that this kind of reminds me of Flash Gordon. This catchy song, I like it. I just, the band name POWERMAN5000 is like not, I love just like this fucking platinum blonde and then dark brown sideburn. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm a fan of the band name. That is weird. They're like at some sort of club or futuristic meeting place. He gets taken in to see like the bad sci-fi evil leader, but he defeats him. Yeah. But it's also performance. Okay, so they're the band. And again, this is, I think he's wearing swimming goggles, right? Let's see if the lyrics said anything else. Was there another verse? Everything that you thought is denied. It's the end of all time. Yeah, I don't know. More and more, I feel like it's just supposed to be this, like, sci-fi epic story that really doesn't make a ton of sense. Catchy song. Most of the song is bass line. They might be in drop D. Thank you. No, that's, I mean, that's standard if that's where it's at. What's going on here? You got the system for telecontrol. Now is there anybody out there? Now watch yourself when you come. Sounds pretty good acoustic, huh? Am I right? Fucking badass, huh? Sounds so silly. Where's the 20 years later retrospective acoustic remake of this song? Anyway, thanks Scruffy for taking chances on some weird bands that I wouldn't be surprised if this was their only hit. If they had other hits, I didn't know about it. I only vaguely knew When Worlds Collide, and I had this band completely mixed up with another 2000s grunge rock band that I only vaguely heard one song of theirs too. So that just kind of shows you how interchangeable they can be sometimes. But this in particular was, there was a ton of fun and energy in this song, and I would definitely listen to the song again. So thanks Scruffy for your request and for your support. I like the song. If you like this video, make sure you like it, comment, let me know some of your thoughts and my thoughts. If this makes its way to YouTube, don't forget to subscribe. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.